we're getting set for the opening kickoff, there's no live television today, so game may proceed at a bit better pace. Big start, big changes. They're going to start on time.
Have we given the names of those departing?
Oh, why'd you do that, Bert?
Jeff Allen is one of those. Brian Donahue. And Fayetteville, Arkansas. Kevin Miller, the runner and place kicker. Outside linebacker Donnie Spragan and Jeff Wilson.
They also acknowledged Patrick Shinnefield, who's a kicker, and Brian Toner, a linebacker, neither of whom has played an awful lot, but both are, as you mentioned, they are seniors academically, and they were introduced along with offensive lineman Matt Motherway from Modern Day High at Santa Ana. So that completes the nine that were actually introduced before the game today.
Stanford won the toss, Ted, and unlike earlier in the year,
Troy Walters will not start, but as Tyrone said, he will play a little bit. It's going to be limited. Dave Davis will not play at all. So the wide receiver first of the day. First down at the 23.
Thank you. Works for Jake Quarter Cougars. That was a 51-yard punt.
51-yard punt. And the Cougars get back up and start on their first possession at their own 5-yard line.
Saw John Sandy's dad prior to the game today. And of course, he was a Rose Bowl hero back in 1970.
Academic All-American.
ACC, the Stanford of Ohio State, who won the Outback Trophy that year in the Rose Bowl. It will be long.
Spot of the foul, repeat first down.
Has had some tough times this year because often they've been placed in bad position, bad field position. A lot of times they kick returns, etc. But that squad bad. Here's where they came out on a 5-yard and they're not having the numbers for the ball out of the line.
Very easily gained yards, put 6 points on the board.
62 on the touchdown pass from Paul Wink to Ryan Taylor, who beat Reuben Carter by 10 yards. Taylor streaking down the near sideline. Timeout on the field. 7-0 Washington State. Breakdown haunting Stanford once again.
41-82. Okay, guys, right. Don't be smart about it.
Alright, Stevie. Dry day today, so we can hear Stevie. 5 yards, 6 points.
Now there's punt rolling dead on the
defense needs to take advantage of that.
They're like minus 12. They're way at the bottom of the pack.
34 turnovers. So first down with the Cardinal now at their 26 on the second possession. You sack under center. Three wide receivers and an eye set behind him.
Spot of the foul. First down.
That was a
38-yard punt by Kevin Miller. First and 10 for the Cougars at their own 27.
In fact, he never made a visible fair catch. Now, he may have screamed fair catch, but he never made a visible fair catch signal. We see a replay. The players did play. Bring him down for a loss. The receiver on the play, Farwan Zubedi, a wide receiver playing, hasn't played much for the Cougars this year.
Right tackle jump. Three
across the yard of the play.
They didn't call it that.
The play loses a yard. I think Stanford's happy with that. Second down and 11. Five wideouts now. Mickey under center.
Scrimmage by number two, Donnie Spriggan. Loss of a yard on the play. Third and 12 from the 25.
Washington State 14, Stanford nothing on the Stanford Football Radio Network.
Okay, guys, down on the field here, I don't know if you caught it from up in the booth, but the three wide receivers set to the left side on that touchdown, and dangerously close to running a pick play on that. The inside receiver, the coaches down here weren't overly happy about that. They thought maybe there might have been a pick on that for one of those outside receivers. Sit
down to kick off.
Gales
commits deep for the Cardinals.
Something that Stanford did to Arizona State, that five wide receiver set, weren't happy to them. And again, Tyrone was concerned about it. You wind up there with a
defensive coaches, and obviously when you allow two touchdowns to be scored that quickly and that easily, good cause for a meeting.
62-75-yard touchdown passes by Mickey of Washington State.
Came down in the secondary on the route.
flag is way back of where Gales might have made the catch. Gales had the ball coming right over his right shoulder, and probably a ball
should have
been. Holding while the ball was in the air, defense, penalty 10 yards from the previous spot, automatic first down. Five-yard penalty, still first down.
Roy Walters, close to Walters kept out of the end zone by number 19, Lamar Thompson. A gain of 9 on the pass play. Third and goal from the one.
Stars of Comic Relief, Robin Williams, Billy Crystal, and Whoopi Goldberg.
Would you shut up up there?
They're out of control. Don't miss it.
Hollywood Squares, weeknights at 7.
Kevin Miller to kick off.
Five-yard penalty.
Mike Price not happy to because he's yelling. Hey, don't let Breon Johnson be the ref here. First and 15 now. Paul Menke, the quarterback.
Go!
by number 90. Mark Scott, by the first down.
Getting the part of the tackle. Now we've seen
gain of 11.
Reagan, who leads the team in interceptions. We've seen him pursue and put pressure on the passer. That time we see him dropping back in pass coverage.
Now Kareem Anderson on the punt. First punt for the Cougars today. Troy Walters is back.
That time one posted up to the left side and then Walters back there all by himself. Throw by Todd. As long as those corners are going to play that song, no reason not to keep throwing out there.
Again, the ball carrier. Jackson falls at 50.
Stanford Stadium. Score Washington State 14, Stanford 7 on the Stanford Football Radio Network.
This is an important message for buyers of new Toyota Tacoma trucks. It has come to our attention that many owners are becoming a little too emotionally attached to their Tacomas.
Oh, Frank,
hey,
this summer's going to be fun.
Oh, yeah, what's that?
Now that I'm working for Budweiser, I've rented out a summer branch.
Summer branch?
Yeah,
really?
It's a low-slung branch right over the water.
Those branches are expensive. You should save your money.
I'm still saving money. However, I would like you to start calling me Moose.
I'm not going to call you Moose.
The reptile that only...
from 75 yards out, and the last two times they've had to punt. So Stanford defense at least has risen up to that extent, and Stanford has the ball, and anytime they have the ball down by seven, they got a chance to tie it up. They've got the ball on the 25, and let's see if Troy Walters is in there now. No, he's not.
And Stanford had trouble getting
Who came off?
I got the last back to go outside.
I brought it in for you.
And Purdue beat him. Oh, Dutch Fehring, I saw earlier today, just got back from Purdue where he was honored as one of the all-first-rate athletes at at the university, and he'll be excited about that. 25. What a big win for the Boilermakers after
football that Allen dropped, but the officials just even things up with the ball Stanford stripped from the receiver a little bit ago.
Not the first down play that they were planning.
Second and 14. Third and 10 now for the Cardinals. You said 13. the Stanford offense. It's sort of looking a little bit like last week. They're sputtering, and they've had five possessions, four punts.
Such a little guy that Taylor would have had a chance to make the catch over his head that time. Just couldn't come down with it. But Ruben might hit him all the way.
Second and 10 from the 19.
Michigan State. Cougars have three wins this year, but none of them were wins that they bragged about.
Penetration that time, couldn't make it. First one gets up limping. A little problem with his left leg.
Brown pushed out of bounds.
Cougars beat
him.
Gain of 11. Which went 0-11 last year, and then they beat Boise State and Idaho, which are both at the bottom of the rung in 1A.
That's a neighborhood rivalry. Idaho.
So
you're
looking for a win that really jumps.
He might have been thinking touchdown more than he was thinking about catching the ball, because I think he had a chance at it.
Third down.
Carter knocked it out of his hands. Real Johnson now does get up, hobbling off the ankle.
39-yard line.
So now the Cougars get another shot. It's third and seven.
Third and seven.
At their own 40.
Yard field goal attempt.
Lindell's made one from 52 this year.
Number 19, Lamar Thompson.
Might have been a touchdown because Jeff Allen, reaching up with both hands high over his head, looked like he might have come down with that ball. But as he was trying to dig his fingertips into the football, he was hit by Thompson. Nice defensive play.
Well, Thompson's the kind of defensive back Stanford needs. Big, strong, athletic safety man. He's got a great nose.
Third and seven.
6'2", 14. 10 career in the down.
Trying to get the first down.
Third and seven at 30 yards.
Decline. Fourth down.
Fourth and seven from the third.
Especially with that favoring wind.
So Kevin Miller will come on and try it here for 40.
Kevin Miller to punt. Thank you.
know, some things are just so great. They're worth waiting for.
Well, Murph, the Cardinal finding out that other teams have had their problems this year, too. 12-man penalty.
11-yard touchdown pass on a time you found.
Kept that drive alive, and the Cardinal wind up putting in the end zone.
We always try to note the play or play touchdown. Asani carried it in from a yard. It was Pitts, you remember, on the 20-yard gainer, and Allen with that wonderful 19-yard run. Just as you suggest, Ted. My note here is 12 men on the field. That was the big play of the drive. Stanford got a renewed life. A lot of the time, it's like 14-7. Nebraska over Kansas State. Now they just put up 14-7.
With the offense. To start the game on that first touchdown drive, Stanford really
attacked the weak side. That was the game plan.
I came back last time, Washington, they shifted over to the weak side. A couple more shifts. The weak side on that last drive on a couple of plays. Got back into the end zone. We'll see how the adjustments go from here on out.
Thank you.
Johnny Pitts.
With 2:32 to play in the half, the Cougars are up 21-14 on touchdown plays. To go on the half. That today's Stanford game is being sponsored in part by Brewery Fresh Budweiser, who reminds you that fresh beer tastes better.
Receivers 331, 2 CGW 651, a white Toyota Camry, Nebraska Silver Dodge Caravan, CLA Star Man.
At the Rose Bowl, UCLA has to host USC, which will have a 2-week period to prepare. And the Bruins still have to go play Miami at the Orange Bowl. The makeup game, December the 5th.
Of course, SC has Notre Dame lurking behind that UCLA game.
Catch all the action this basketball season.
Michelle, give UCLA.
All right, right now, third down. Third
to be
a young man who's also an homecoming. playing his first collegiate game today, but he's a graduate of Menlo Atherton High School, 3 miles from here.
Mike Price told us this morning that he was going to try to get him into the game a lot today, he said. He's out there now.
From Menlo Park, and this is the first game he's going to have in the history
of Sunday. 4-10.
Right away. Yeah, Stanford defense. We see Austin Lee. Yeah. aforementioned player you talked about the first half, Austin Lee, out there. So now almost 900 yards for the year. So will the game be played? That's six games of 100 yards already. Hoover now being helped off the field. He's clearly groggy after his hit. Cougar started.
Carries 127 yards.
Update on Marcus Hoover. Originally we thought maybe it was with his head. It's actually looks like a neck injury. They were testing his mobility a little bit. Doesn't look like anything career threatening, but unsure right now whether Marcus is going to be able to return to the game.
Third safety, number 10, Billy Newman, short of a first down.
Not that it's all over by any means, but the defense held, and then they couldn't do anything with the ball offensively, and then it's compounded by the fact that Washington State starts in Stanford territory.
Four wide receivers now from third down.
Another big player for the Cardinal defense. Number 27. Ryan Lindell to attempt a field goal. This will be a 32-yard field goal attempt.
Stanford receiving charts. Ronnie Pitts now 68 catches for the year. He's tied for the fourth most ever in a season stand. He's tied with Vincent Buckley.
He ain't
three
on the play. Second and seven from the 35.
15 to nothing in the third. They'll put the...
Next up in the team, Andrew White.
promise now come together, gather round, and it's the next generation.
Thank you.
That one does the job, hitting the Cougars deep. Timeout, 21-14, Washington State on the Stanford Football Radio Network.
Nothing else is
Washington State, elite.
catch of the game.
Things continue to be the same. When the Cougars throw the ball, they're throwing great effort.
12 yards on that pass play.
He's not having any success trying to guard Nyan Taylor. The Cougars are pretty much throwing that ball. Taylor is
first and 10 for Washington State at their own 44.
To that ball so suddenly.
All right, what a great, huge play by Tim Smith, his second interception of the third quarter.
Yard line. What we've seen over the course of this day, something
Cardinal have had difficulties all year covering kicks. 21-14. Timeout, 28-14, Washington State on the Stanford Football Radio Network.
Hey, J. Club Louie, what about a
in the third quarter, third round, UCLA 20, Washington 10. Also a third quarter score, 12th ranked Notre Dame 14, Navy nothing.
I would like you to study.
1 minute left in the second quarter. It is 20th ranked Oregon 31, Kansas State 13. It was Texas A&M 17, Missouri 14.
Well, it's 21 on the Stanford Football Radio Network.
Okay.
Take Catherine.
Yards. 45 yards.
Andrew Curry rips him up.
Controls. Borchardt has played the entire second half. Todd Husak did not have a very effective first half, especially the second quarter. So the Cardinal made a quarterback change at halftime. Earliest they've done that in the game this year. Now Borchardt has an ice set behind him.
Stanford has trouble getting the offense and the defense in sync. The defense plays well. Bowles
Not a good one. That's only a 29-yard punt. Knowing a big one more screen and 3 points would make things awfully tough. To play down 28-21.
Well, this is probably a deciding possession in this game, Ted. And once again, not trying to be too dramatic, but 7:39 on the clock, down by seven. Probably comes down to this one.
Yard TD pass from Joe Borcher. third quarter score. Ohio State 28, Iowa 14. 5 minutes left in the third quarter. It's Kansas State 24, Nebraska 17. 8 minutes to go in the third. Arkansas 24, top-ranked Tennessee 17. Third quarter score, Virginia 17, North Carolina 13. 4 minutes left in the third quarter. Third round, UCLA 26, Washington 10. 5 minutes left in the third quarter. Notre Dame 20, Navy nothing. And in the third quarter, it is Oregon 41, Arizona State 13.
Offense, 5 yard penalty, first down.
Pretty good with the glue.
Beautiful Lake Tahoe. This is just one of the many great drives that start with Dollar Rent-A-Car.